footage of U.S. nuclear tests published online. The 62 newly declassified videos show nuclear bomb experiments being conducted between 1945 and 1962. Released on Thursday by the Lawrence Livermore National Library in California, the chilling clips demonstrate the terrifying capabilities of the atomic bomb. "We've received a lot of demand for these videos and the public has a right to see this footage," said nuclear weapon physicist Greg Spriggs. "Not only are we preserving history, but we're getting much more consistent answers with our calculations." Many of the recordings had degraded over time and required specialist techniques to restore. "It's been 25 years since the last nuclear test, and computer simulations have become our virtual test ground. But those simulations are only as good as the data they're based on," said Spriggs. "Accurate data is what enables us to ensure the stockpile remains safe, secure and effective without having to return to testing." The newly released videos are available to view on YouTube.